Jack Rackham? Who is Jack Rackham?
At the moment, he's the most wanted man in the West Indies, owing to a cache of rare jewels in his possession. Proceeds from a massive Spanish prize and, as luck would have it, our only hope of victory against Rogers' regime in Nassau.
You left here to secure a fleet of ships so that we might harass Nassau's trade and bleed away her strength. You told me that without those ships, you could see no other way to achieve victory in this fight. Now you have returned with nothing but him and a plan to make up the difference with money?
Not money. Bait. I came upon a trove of information belonging to Spanish intelligence. In it was mention of this cache of gems. Cache I know to be in Jack's possession. Spain is furious over its very existence. They see it as an affront. They are so furious, in fact. They are willing to burn Nassau to the ground just to prove the point. The only way Rogers can prevent this is to find the cache and return it. Which means, if we were to find it first, we could dictate what happens next.
And what are you proposing that might be?
Rogers' strength resides in his naval consort. Ships and soldiers on loan to him from the Crown. They're well trained and well armed. Against them on even terms, we wouldn't have a prayer of success. But if we can get them to meet us on uneven terms, terms that dramatically favor our efforts, things might be different.
Use the cash to lure him to committing his forces onto an undesirable battlefield.
Committing all of his forces there. With the stakes this high, he'll have no choice but to put everything at his disposal in play. We compel him into a single, decisive fight. One in which we have a massive advantage, and one in which, with a little luck, we might deal him a catastrophic defeat, break the back of his military strength, and open up Nassau for a direct invasion.
What battlefield is this that would allow us to defeat that kind of force?
Here.
Here? Your plan is to lure the British Navy here?
I'd like to speak with the captain. Alone. Now.